respect and performs on the field. He is still playing elite-level soccer for a different team now, Paris Saint-Germain. Once Zlatan stops his antics and having fun, the media and his teammates may be happy, but that will be the day Zlatan retires from the game.
Hip-hop, rock, reggae.